Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Biotechie. In this today video, we are just going to see about a snail which I had collected from the nearby of my place. So this snail is mostly, we know about general fact regarding the snail. They don't have the bones with them. Their body is very smooth and soft, and their body is only protected by upper part of them, that is called as nothing but the shell, which is mostly made up of calcium, and it is very strong in nature, which protect the snail from their predators, and also useful for them to trap their prey too, and also to protect them from the enemies. So in this snail, if you take, they have a muscular foot which make them to move from one place to another, which is helpful for their locomotions. In this snail, if you observe the antenna of the snail, which consists of the eyes and smelling sensations, it is used to get folded into the shell. So, and same time, in front of the snail, some watery secretions is there. You can able to observe some watery fluid secretions. It is nothing but the mucus of the snail, which help the snail to locomote or move from one place to another place. And it has some black color secretion is there from the snail, and it is considered as the mucus of the snail.